Hey, welcome back in. How are you doing today? Good. So I know it's super cold outside. We had that big ice storm the last couple days. Everything's pretty frozen over. So I went ahead, I started the fire for you. And we're going to work on your hairstyle for the day for your event, okay? I knew you had texted me and you wanted some changes. We had originally just talked about doing some loose curls, maybe an updo, but you want to go for something a little bit more Christmassy and bold, right? Okay, so I grabbed a couple things. I'll show you. So I know you said you wanted to do some tinsel in your hair. So I did grab some tinsel, and what I can do is just cut pieces off. And we can braid them in or attach them almost like an extension to a couple pieces of your hair. So I will kind of let you decide as we go into your hairstyle where you want these. You can do one color, you can do both, up to you. It's very thin, so if you just take a single piece, it's just a subtle, it'll show up so well against your dark hair. And I can even put them, sorry, my ice maker's being crazy. I can even put them together in some places so you can see, get the colors. You see how beautiful that is when they're together, okay? The other thing, I know you had talked about wanting some ribbon in your hair. So I got this ribbon and I thought we could incorporate this somehow. I can tie it up as part of your updo, which is what I'm thinking, but if you have something else in mind, let me know. So kind of what I've imagined, just stop me if there's anything that you don't think will work or that you won't like, is that we will start by kind of straightening your hair a little bit, brushing through it, straightening it. Then I'm going to add some of the tinsel, okay? I'll put a big curler in the fringe here. And then I will work to kind of get everything up in a loose updo so you'll be able to see the tinsel in your hair. And then we will tie a huge bow in the back to secure the updo. Do you like that idea? Okay, that's what we're gonna go for. So, first of all, come on over here and just take a seat, okay? Yep, right there. Okay, perfect. Are you comfortable? All right, awesome. So, I'm going to start off by just taking these clips out of your hair. Okay, sorry about that. Okay, and then I am going to start, I'm just gonna set that like that. I'm gonna get my brushes and stuff, and then we're gonna start your hair, okay? So I said I was gonna put a big curler in your hair. I'm gonna use these. These are heatless. But when you're working the rest of your hair, it will work. I think I'm gonna use this pink or green one. But once I brush through your hair, we'll take a look at the length of it and figure that out. I know you said you really don't like heat on your hair if you can avoid it. So I got this straightener we're gonna use today. It's a natural straightener, so you're not using any type of heat, as you can see. It's gonna have these really hard bristles, but it's gonna work to straighten some of that hair out. And I'm just gonna grab my brushes, okay? I'm gonna get them out of this bag. So again, everything's been sanitized, so everything's clean. Alright, move my brushes and set them there. We're just gonna start working on your first piece of hair on the front, okay? Is all of the other party planning coming along so far? Good. That's awesome. Yeah, I'm really excited for you. I can't wait to see it the day of the event. Have you given any more thought to like the makeup that you want? Yeah? Okay. A glitter eyeshadow. I think that's an awesome idea. I don't remember if we talked about that before or not. Some knots here. Do you mind if I spray your hair with some detangler? Very awesome. Okay. there. Section this out a bit. So glare eyeshadow, are you thinking any certain color, or are you still kind of thinking on that? Okay. Cool, cool. I loved the tinsel in your hair idea. As soon as you told me that, I went out and got some. I thought that would be so beautiful, and it's just super festive. Yeah. Sorry, my dog's moving around back there. Just don't let her scare you. Yeah, you can hear her like usual. All right, got that part done. Got the front. Let me get this piece over here, and then I'm just gonna go to the back and get that as well. Can tell that you had been you had teased this, like, did you go out last night or anything? Yeah, you can tell. No, that's fine. It works, actually. You get a much better updo if the hair is not super clean, so, like, you don't want it to just be freshly washed, you know? Yep. How often do you wash your hair? No, that's really good. That's really good. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna put that onto your ends here a little bit. Tangled. Oops, sorry. Okay, almost done with this section. I'm just gonna spray it with a little bit more detail. What are you thinking for the tinsel in your hair? You want to do both colors? Awesome. Yeah, I would pick both colors too. Alright, so I got the front of your hair brushed out there. And then, we will... I'm just gonna do the back. That's perfect. Okay. Smooth that out of your eyes. Put that behind your ear. Okay. Now I'm going to just wipe the brush here and go to the back. Yeah, I ordered that palette that you liked, so hopefully it comes in time. Get some tangles back here, too. I'm gonna just move to this side over here. Make sure it's really all the tangles are out before we go through it with that straightener, because heat straightener you can kind of do and not have perfect hair with the that's not been combed out, but the because it's a comb literally almost, it's like you kind of want to make sure you don't have a bunch of tangles, you know. Is the fire too hot or is it perfect? I try to keep it low. Okay, good. Yeah, it's so good. It's so relaxing. I love it too. Okay, perfect. Sorry, I mean to pull. All right, so this piece back here. Did you hear we're supposed to have a white Christmas? Listen, I cannot wait. I actually was thinking about the last time we had one, and I don't think it's been since like I was like 8 or 9 that we had a white Christmas. So I know the kids will be really excited too. Sorry, you got a tangle there. But yeah, I think the kids are gonna be super excited. I actually haven't told the kids yet, so you haven't either. Comb down in the back here just a little bit. Gonna start with small pieces. This is my first time using one of these, so does it feel nice? It's really working. I mean, look how straight it's making your hair. It's pretty cool. Okay, now I'm just going to grab this piece in the back. Just your ends have a little bit of curl on them, so I'm just kind of going through those. Pieces I saw back there. Perfect. Alright. Yep. Alright, so let's talk about tinsel. So I'm gonna start to add these into your hair. So how many pieces are you thinking you're gonna want for each side? Okay. Perfect. And you want me to mix the colors like 1-to-1 ratio, or do you want more of one color than the other? Okay. So let me just get some scissors here, and I'm going to cut a few of those pieces off. I've had a lot more people ask for this kind of thing lately. It's getting really popular, so. Okay, those there. Okay, so I'm just going to hold this up. Let's see how long we're looking at so I know where to put them in. Okay. Perfect. Alright, so I'm going to start here with this piece, and we're gonna put these in the, these will go towards the, it will be in the front, but it'll be pulled up as part of the, I'm just going to, sorry, this is what it looks like in your hair. Just kind of blends in there. Not blends in, but sorry, just falls kind of with the rest of your hair. And it will just be pulled up with that, okay? I'm gonna go to the other side. And then I'm gonna get the red. Alright, and then I'm just going to just keep your head still there, and I'm just gonna put that in. That's the other piece, the red. The red is gorgeous. All right, I'm going to grab the other bits I cut. Get those 1 second. And I am going to put these in the bag right now, okay? All right. Then I'm gonna go to the back on the other side and secure these in. I'm just gonna section this part of your hair out. Anywhere, do you like the amount we have in? to. I can always add more. Okay, so next, we're gonna put the curlers in your hair. I think, let me take the fringe back here. We're gonna need to put in the pink one. So, get your bangs prepped here. All right, perfect. I'm gonna put this Perfect. I'm just going to move this over here and just pin it up, okay? So let me just put this there. And let me grab a clip. Perfect. All right. Now we have your bangs done. We have the tinsel in. We are going to start to pull the hair back a bit so we can do the updo and put the ribbon on. I'm going to open this ribbon up and then I'm going to measure it, not measure it, but kind of hold it up against your head there and see how much I should be cutting, okay? Okay, so just stay still. To go up, and we'll just basically be making a really pretty bow that will kind of look like a Christmas bow. So I'll kind of just show you here. I can't tie it because I don't want to tie it and the ribbon's messed up. We'll have something that's like a bow, you know, that'll look really Christmassy. Okay, in the back of your hair. Alright, so I'm gonna section the back of your hair out. Okay, so I'm just going to go to the back of your head and I'm going to section out these parts that we're going to pull up separately so it flows really nicely. Just stay with me here. And then the last bit will be at this side. Okay, and then I'll just clip that. Okay, wonderful. Okay, now, let's see if that looks about even. So we have two side pieces and the top middle. Okay, so I'm going to pull this back. I'm just going to do it from the start from the front so I can see how it's. ponytail holder there. I'm going to clip the bottom. And then I'm going to grab the bow. And I'm going to just tie this around the bottom part. And I'm gonna come around here. Okay, we're just going to see the back. All right, I know that you don't really want, you prefer if we don't do any heat. Do you mind if I put just about 2 or 3 loose curls back there? Okay, great. Let me just grab my curling iron. And it takes about 30 seconds to heat up. So I think what I'm gonna do is, since we have the ponytail and it's in the back, I'm gonna section the hair into 4 pieces from the ponytail. And then I'm just going to curl all of those, okay? All right, perfect. So come back here. About 2 loose curls on each side of the ponytail, and then I'll just kind of go through them with my fingers so that we can make them looser. Okay, I'm gonna go to this side. The other piece. Okay, perfect. So we've got that done. I'm going to go to the back of your hair and I'm just going to run my fingers through these curls. Good. I'm gonna do the other side. All right, now I'm just going to spray it. Phenomenal. I love it. So now we're going to move over into the nail station. We're going to be doing, we're going to work on your nails, okay? Okay, so whenever you're ready, we'll do, because makeup and nails are next, okay? Okay. Yep, take your time, and I'll see you over there in just a few. Okay,